This is just gorgeous.
Ingredients.
Here is an old Southern Italian pasta bake to make your family proud. Start by making thumbnail size meatballs. You can find the full recipe on my YouTube channel. Now cook in olive oil. Rip the basil and add peeled tomatoes and let it simmer into a warm and embracing beauty, just like you are. The pasta is combined and you fill up the dish. Next, create a blanket of provolone and parmigiano cheese. Bake for 30 minutes at 380 degrees.